There are many analogies that people use to explain what a glaze is. Let's see if I can explain to you in very, very simple terms how a glaze would work. This is icing sugar, and we see this as our silica at this stage. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to add a flux to it. This is just clean water. And as I add a flux to it, you will see that it melts. So here we have a silica and a flux that's been melted to a lower temperature, say about 1300 degrees Celsius, and it's going onto the pot, and look where it's going. Look how quickly it's running off. It's going to run all the way down to the bottom, and it's going to get stuck right there on the bottom of the kiln shelf. Now, if I want to fix this, I'm going to add, in this case, I'm going to add some clay to it. For the analogy, I used some flour, or I think it's cornstarch from my kitchen. And I'm going to gradually start adding some cornstarch to this. And this mixture is still going to run. We do want for it to run a little bit so that it can melt, but it's going to run, hopefully, just enough so that it makes a nice and a good coating over our pot. See how the flour, in this case, or the cornstarch analogy of clay, makes that glaze going much, much slower. And that is the basics of what I want for you to understand.